Let's go, gentlemen. We are live. Is that all right?
Mate, it's Silver Fern Farms. Yeah, ex-Peepers Beers, obviously. No, I've been called lots of names. Jesus isn't normally one of them.
So here we are, Mars.
Cut that baby. Woohoo. We came, we saw, we hunted an animal. All they have to do is line it with plastic.
Well,
to hold water. That's how they do the big rural irrigation ponds.
Yep.
They just line them with a heavy duty plastic with a seam weld in it. Yeah. They fill them up and lay some rocks around the side. Fill them up with water.
Would it be big enough for something like that? It's 4 or 6 foot.
Yeah, it would be.
I guess.
Yeah, mate, you don't have to have it. You can just have a little open circle. It'd be quite cool. It could be something that you have jet boats in the summer. Mm. Oh, sorry, in the winter rather. And do ski.
Well, would it freeze over in the winter?
No, I don't think it would freeze, no, because it's getting enough sunlight there.
Mm. Right. Not the whole thing, anyway.
Yeah.
So you couldn't make it a skating rink in winter?
No.
Well, you possibly could, but you'd have to help it along.
Mm.
I might as well get this on the boil again.
Yep.
Oh, 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 oh. So all you've done...
Got away?
Yeah.
You and he'll be back. He likes the taste of it.
Go for it.
Just hold him out. Away from everyone.
Look what like there. Hound.
Yeah, just down there. Just down there. Don't put your foot on him.
It's the only way to keep the little fucker still.
Oh, I'll get him. Can you get this, Murray? Come around.
I can get it from the side.
Leave your hands out. I'm shooting now.
Lift it up a bit, Skip.
Yeah, baby. Take that. Yeehaw!
We should probably kill him.
Yeah, before animal rights and shit like that.
Alright.
Gotta get some good shots of people's reactions doing like that, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, ready to go?
Just waiting on you guys.
All right, that's good. Sorry, mate.
Let's go.
Oh no, I think I've...
Fuck off. We'll see you there. Is there any reason why you shouldn't head right now? Keep a nasty slam at the end. What a strange little river that is.
Nice work. She's a good girl.
Hello, gentlemen.
Well, seeing as how Craig got off on the first rapid, it's only fitting that he should pull off on the last one as well.
That last one take you out, Craig?
What?
Did that last one take you out?
I think you took all three of us out.